broadcast today at Nike Stadium with Chip Skylar